death announcement. The death is announced of Neville Alexander Mars, known as Bat-Bat, aged 77 years. Former Guyana Defense Force driver and LaGuardia Airport maintenance inspector and of East Elmhurst, Queens, New York, who died on Sunday, August 20, at East Elmhurst Hospital, New York. He was the son of the late Ismay and Peter Mars, husband of Melvina Mars of the USA, father of Carol Mars of the USA, Cleveland Mars, Marlon Mars, Andy Mars of the USA, Shellen Mars of the USA, Wendy Mars of the USA, the late Neville Mars, Dennis Mars of the USA, Nicola Mars Baird of the USA, and Novella Mars of the USA. Brother of Morris Mars of the USA, Shirley Pendleton of the USA, and the late Enid Cromwell and Dennis Mars. Grandfather of Oswelline Bamfield of the USA, Kioma Dawson, Cassandra Mars Noel of the USA, Novella Mars, Dennis Mars, Jailal Ali of the USA, Chelsea of the USA, Jeremiah Mars of the USA, and 11 others. Great-grandfather of Omari White, Tamira Simon, Rihanna Job, Alexis Dawson, Omarion McLennan, and 9 others. Father-in-law of June Mars, Fred Wills of the USA, and the late Ryan Baird. Son-in-law of the late Olive and Sydney Sandiford. Brother-in-law of David Sandiford of the USA, Marvin Noel, Ella Henry of the USA, and others too numerous to mention. Uncle of Denise Mohammed of the USA, Michelle Alfaro of the USA, Troy Mars, Donna Newkirk, and others too numerous to mention. Close friend and relative of Fred Wills and family, Paul, Denzel, Olden and Asquith of Borbis, Louise, Ida Kin, Petal Grant, Monica Joseph, the Phillips family of Linden, Calvin Dillon of the USA, Mars family of Hopetown, Borbis and the USA, James family of Hopetown, and others too numerous to mention. The body of the late Neville Alexander Mars, known as Bat-Bat, will be laid to rest on Saturday, September 2 in the USA. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.